Welcome to the Acoustic Kitchen here in Dublin. We have with us today in the kitchen Mr. Pat Good, the Bard of Stony Batter, and he's going to sing a few songs for us.
The first one is called The Long White Stretch Limousine, and it's about Elvis paying a visit down to the kingdom, Dingle in this case. Here we go. This story takes believing, and I swear to God it's true. I was driving around by Dingle, taken an interview. Late in the evening, outside the town of Schneem, I was overtaken by a long, white stretch limousine. Heading to the metal, I set off in hot pursuit. A little turn for coast, looking like the Lewis, and I swear this is the truth. It cornered like a concertina, this ghostly white machine. In a cloud of dust outside a mower pub, stopped along white stretch limousine. Well, I was feeling all shook up, almost paralyzed, and I had a bad suspicion it was the devil in disguise. In a mower pub at the bar, I met Mary Chandelier. Point blank, they refused to tell me who owned the long white stretch limousine. Well, the session started in the bar with a treble patty on the rocks. I listened to Michael and Bernie Black, Brendan Begley on the bucks, with Leo on concertina and John Hardy in between, and Angie looking out the window at the long white stretch limousine. Past the stroke of midnight, birds pulled down the blinds, and in came the king and began to sing Suspicious Mind. Well, he looked over at Mary Black, she was white and pale with fright, and he said, it's now or never. And she said, that's all right, oh, that's all right with me. She said, cut us a tall to Elvis. He said, Tommy Caracalore. And full of booze in his blue suede shoes, he took Mary on the floor. He said, you were always on my mind, forget what you've just seen. And then he left, and that's right, he's gone. You're right, he's left, he's gone. In a long, white stretch limousine. I ran from the bar, got in the car, stepped on the gas, and I followed the king around the Kerry Ring and up the Connor Pass. Well, the last time I saw Elvis, it was down near Carrasavine, and he was sitting beside a dolphin in a long, white stretch limousine. Well, the king, he left the kingdom, and just as I had feared, next day in downtown Dingle, the dolphin disappeared. Well, Elvis left it for me, on purpose, you know what I mean. Old boat retired to Sandon in a long, white stretch limousine. In a long, white stretch limousine. Right, this is a song called The Point of Playing Is Your Only Man, and it was a poem in Flann O'Brien's great book, At Swim Two Boards. So I put a little layer to it, so here it goes. When things go wrong and not come right, though you do the best you can. When life is black as the hour of night, the point of playing is your only man. It's your only man, your only man. Oh, the pint of blame is your only man. When money's tight, it's hard to get, your horse is also wrong. When all you have is a hate and death, oh, the pint of blame is your only man. It's your only man, your only man. Oh, the pint of blame is your only man. When health is bad and your heart feels strange and your face is pale and worn, when the doctors say that you need a change, a pint of blame's your only man. It's your only man, your only man. Oh, the pint of blame's your only man. grows, cause meals are rare. A pint of bread's your only man. It's your only man, your only man. Oh, the pint of bread's your only man. It's your only man, your only man. Oh, the pint of the brain is your only man. And in times of trouble and lousy strife, you still got a darling plan. You still can turn to a better life, cause the pint of the brain is your only man. It's your only man, your only man. Oh, the pint of the brain is your only man. It's your only man, your only man.
This song is called A House of Cards and was written by James Keelahan, who's a great Canadian songwriter. And I just changed the words to fit the situation in Ireland. And it's for our beloved builders and bankers. It's called A House of Cards. Easy credit, no money down. That's the way they built this town. The bankers' pensions, we watched them rise. In a house of cards and a pack of lies. A house of cards and a pack of lies. Rung by rung, they raised the stakes. You bent the rules, the ladder breaks. Get wealthy, but do we ever get wise? In a house of cards and a pack of lies. A house of cards and a pack of lies. Bricks and mortar, that's all you need. A touch of arrogance and a hint of greed. And you'll get everything and money buys. In a house of cards and a pack of lies. House of cards and a pack of lies. The rich get rich, it's the same old tale. White collar crime, no one goes to jail. But now we wear a look of surprise. In a house of cards and a pack of lies. A house of cards and a pack of lies. Water charges. Is pouring from the skies on a house of cards and a pack of lies. A house of cards and a pack of shelter and credit buys. Is a house of cards and a pack of lies. A house of cards and a pack of lies. The only shelter and a credit buys. Is a house of cards and a pack of lies. A house of cards.